Alright, it's me, Alan Rouge. We actually out here shooting the first clip of the day. Actually, I went to class and I came back. I got like time to kill because some of my classes got canceled. I seem to have the best luck with my classes getting canceled. So, I got some time to kill. I'm gonna work on some video. And then, I got some events to show for y'all. Today is the first official day that Langston has classes in school. So, let's check it out.
Check anybody.
So, bro, we got a lab?
Ain't nobody in there.
Yeah, I figured we wasn't gonna have a lab on the first week. That's what I was just checking.
Hey, look, cool. Yeah, man, he got us on the video. You already know number 10 live coming through from Clinton, Oklahoma, Christopher Brooks. I'm about to put in work. You feel
big
me?
Moves for the loop.
Yeah.
You know how it is.
Nobody going up.
Shit, I'm about to go. Give me something to eat then. In that case.
Oh, yeah. That's what I need to work on. Me and my man, he's gonna help me get right. I'm trying to do that camera work too.
See, yeah, this one, this is the Osmo Pocket. It's got like face tracking and stuff like that.
Where you get that at?
Punch thinking about rapping. I could be J.I.D. like Chris Johnson. My thumbs keep strumming, kind of like the Mumford and Sons. Mommy was dumb when she got that call. I had got caught.
Alright, I got a little bit of time to kill before class. I'm about to get me something to eat. This is my old job. Alright, so here we are in the cab. I just ate. She was late because she had class. Look at you. You ain't gonna say nothing? We can still see you just because you're not looking at us. Doesn't mean we can't. No, but in all seriousness though, this is a throwback to the first time that we ate. It wasn't the first time I saw you, but like the first time we ate together, yeah, watermelon, right? And look at you. Look at her now. So I got class in 20 minutes. And then after that, I don't know what's going on. Something's gonna be going on somewhere. I'm recording. Anything you wanna say?
Nope.
All right, that's all we got for you. Ooh, it is too hot. It's got to be at least triple digits out here. I think that was my last class for the day. I'm about to go get my books. Let me check. Yep, that was my last class. So, on the way to get some books now. Saying I should have took my car up here because you know I have AC in my car, but it's only like I was right here.
What's
the
bullshit?
Just gonna be some bullshit.
What you even say? What is it?
Yo, what's up? Y'all going to the It was super hot out here. I got my books and the bookstore had I grabbed two bottles of water. They had water up in there. And even though I got a car, I'm still walking in this heat. Let me check the temperature real quick. It's 102. Sunny day, not a cloud in the sky. Slight heat breeze, like a heat wave, bro. For all those that ain't got no car, I feel for you because I'm walking right now. Alright, I'll see y'all there.
Fly like the wind, it's time to begin your life. You've got control to start again and do it right. Look to the sky and you will feel how to live a life that's real. Truth and perfect harmony when the spirit.
time to stop. I'm still walking. I do want to take the sound and say I did drop this thing. This freaking Osmo pocket on hard ass concrete. It's pretty durable. I thought it would have been broken by now. It's the second time I dropped it today. It's hot. Alright, I just got back. It's super hot. I still haven't found an efficient way to cool down. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna strip these clothes off. Is what time is it? Current time is 3:04. My next event, it doesn't happen till, like, I don't have to be back at the house till like 6. So I will be back out at 6. Till then, I'm gonna get some more work done, edit some more videos, maybe some of this video, and try to stay cool. Cool down as a thing. Oh, whoa. Look at that. Can you see that? My bag is staining my shirt red. That is unfortunate. I really like that bag. Oh, it's on my back. It's on the back of me. Rest in peace. Look at this backpack. I can't really blame it because I don't think it was meant to deal with that much sweat. It's super hot, y'all. Like 102. Probably feels like 108. Even the wind's hot. Like, there is no escape. There's nothing to cool you down. Nothing. But yeah, like I said, I'm about to strip off, try to cool off, do some work. So I actually got carried away with edits while I was in my room. And I'm really late. Man, started at 6. It's 6:24. I can hear the drums. Come see how late I am. That's them up there practicing. And this is me walking up like I'm not late. Alright, y'all, so yes, I was late, but they didn't need me today. I'm just chilling, going back to the house now. I might change it to something different. See y'all at the Wasp. See y'all at the LU Trap Fest, whatever the crap. It's time to begin your life. You've got control to start again and do it right. Look to the sky and you will feel how. Just came back from that thing. It was dead. But fitness is more than just a hobby, it's a lifestyle. So I'm about to hit the gym. Got another free water bottle. Haven't bought my own. Alright, we're at the gym now. First time working out. Ooh, let's see what they got. Gotta love stuff. Guys.
talking about, man. You know, we living it now, man. I'm talking about everybody. You know what I'm saying? And that big shit going on over here. You know what I'm saying? Everybody making their plays, but everybody had to work for something.
Oh my gosh, y'all, tell me why I went to open the door and I dropped this thing again. Third drop in one day. Despite me, like, blabbing on about all that, like, Osmo Pocket fiddly nonsense, it is surprisingly durable. Not that I want to continue to put that to the test, or that y'all should put it to the test, but, like, I just dropped this on tile. Tile, concrete, and, like, more concrete. This thing's not bad. See if it'll get a good enough angle to get my gym body in, you know. Don't mind the room. Check me out. This has been the first day at the Lou. We just getting started, ain't through. So stay tuned. That's all I got for y'all today. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. I need views. That motivates me to do better videos. I thought this video was bad. Act like it wasn't. And I promise you it'll get better. That's all I got for you. Bye. So.